joking.
Thank you very much.
Damn! Not again! Now, this is really low. Unlucky. Nice! Moaning. Now, no fun in games. Come on. Come on. not patient. I knew it.
Been
Seth. Seth, you okay? What's going on?
Oh, hey there, John. Fancy a game of cards?
Not right this minute.
You remember Moses, John.
He's
a darn sight more loyal now than he was before. come here, boy. Come on. Come here, boy.
What are you doing?
We were boyhood friends, John. Moses is having a tough time right now.
Ain't you, pal?
What's going on?
We're playing cards. Relax, sit down.
I mean, with the undead walking the face of the earth, you crazy dumb bastard.
That ain't nothing.
Ain't nothing? I seen husbands eating wives, mothers eating sons. Graves popping open and the undead rising up. It sure as shit is something.
Oh, boo-hoo. Big tough John Marston is scared of a little undead creature walking around. Moses wouldn't hurt a fly, would you, darling? Besides, this ain't nothing new.
Folks in Blackwater blaming it on that glass eye you found.
Folks! 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 Damn them folks, John Marston! Damn them! And damn you! Get him! Get him, Moses! Get him!
After all I've done for you, Seth, and I thought loyalty was important to you.
You can't hurt me. Moses, get him! Go!
Yeah.
Get him!
Get me, Moses. Looks like your dog's lost his bite, Seth. Now what the hell's going on?
The dead have risen, and a virulent plague is turning people into flesh-eating crazies. What the hell you think's going on, genius?
But why?
But why? 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 Why not? Why not? Why the hell not?
'Cause it ain't natural.
Who made you Mother Nature and Mother Superior all at the same time? Who made you, John Marston? same as made me, same as made Moses.
Is there a cure?
These things tend to fade away. Now, if you want to get rid of it, you should go clear the graveyards. Either that, or stop worrying and become one of them. Now, if you excuse us, we got good times to remember. Happy times.
Okay. See you soon then, Seth.
Come on, Moses. It's your deal. Diamonds are trumps. Come on.